Taylor Swift and Travis Kelce's Sydney Zoo date was cute and all, but PETA says they should have been mindful of how the animals are treated, handled in this type of environment. Debbie Metzler, PETA Foundation Director of Captive Animal,